Hello everyone, it's me again. We are back for another video of Talks Writer. There is still something that I want to discuss for the biodegradation case that I think worth a discussion. So let's jump into it. So the thing is, we discussed already the clip filter and the way that you can use it to track the interface, track the evolving or shrinking interface. But there is also another feature in ParaView that you can take advantage of to post-process the moving surface. Let me show you that. So I start ParaView and I open the files of the biodegradation case again as a series. I quickly demonstrated the concepts of distance function, and you saw that how we can clip a scalar in order to point out to the phi function, which is indeed the distance function, and using this, I can say that okay, please clip the phi values everywhere that it is zero or more or less according to the behavior of this invert option. So I select that, then it displays something like this for me. The thing is, this is indeed, most of the times it's enough for the thing that you intended to demonstrate. But the main benefit of this in comparison to the next feature that I want to show you is you can have, this is indeed a volumetric representation, and it means that you can have other volumetric operations on this. For example, just imagine that you want to post-process, that you want to demonstrate, represent the phi function, the distance function inside this scaffold, inside this screw. And in order to do that, you can simply clip the previous clip like this one, then I click apply, that is okay, that is normal to the x-axis, and then I click apply, and then I have a representation of the inside of this clip because it's a volume, and I can then I can say that okay, this is indeed inside. I told you that I usually disable this show plane option, but the thing is, clip does nothing but removing some elements that you specify by the criterion, by this criterion. This is not exactly an ISO value of the phi function. What if we want something with the concept of ISO value? We want to plot only the zero values of this phi function. In order to do that, we can use this contour filter. Contour filter is currently deactivated. It's not active for us to click on that. And the reason is the current data set that we have in this pipeline is cell based, and the data are represented in cells. In order to take advantage of contour, we should first convert the data into the point-based data, as I already showed you. So I can delete these two clips, and for this one I could have them, yeah, still there because for a comparison, but it's not important. The thing is, I can convert the cell data to point data for this. And then here I have the data in the point representation and the contour is enabled. So using this contour, I can say that, for example, for the phi value, please plot the ISO value of zero. And you can see that I have the same representation. It's much smoother because of the point representation. It's not related to the contour. If I clip the data using the point based on the point data, it will result to the same thing. But the thing is, now I have contour, the ISO value contour. And it means that if I clip it, you can see that, it's something that is hollow, that is empty. So It's indeed an ISO contour, and if you can really use the same representation along with your with data, like let me have, for example, a plane representation of the magnesium, and I also plot this, not the clip, but the contour itself, and you can see that it's more or less the same representation of the biodegradation simulation, but this time with the contour. And then I don't know, this is indeed the clip of the contour. So, and you can see that over time it can easily reproduce the same result, but the thing is, for this the contour, it's more computational intensive. And if I click play, for example, if you want to render it as an animation, it takes a bit more to compute this ISO value, and ParaView still requires some time to compute it. But you see that the result is exactly the same, and yeah, this is indeed very important to keep in mind the concept of contour and the way that you want to use it in comparison to the clip in order to represent the interface, or if you want to have some insights of the data. So that was indeed the point that I wanted to show you. We have nothing to do with this biodegradation case. We can start to work on other projects. So have fun and see you later.